honestly really love these boys. Considering how different they are, they really gel so well.
It all fits, really. Derry's role in the group is definitely the ladies' man. He definitely loves a lady or two, or three.
When it comes to getting ladies, Doris can cause serious trouble in the town.
Andy and Derry are in their elements tonight.
I've seen some girl checking me out while she's with her boyfriend, so I slipped her my number. She took it.
We could not get Derry in the car.
But we would just get going from one girl to the other.
Because I was getting all the girls.
I'm impressed, boys.
Cheers, lads. Good day's work.
There is.
My boys are having fun. But it isn't all about the ladies, it's about the music too. You may think they're big daddy pimps, but it's not quite the case.
You've had fun this week, so it's time to knuckle down now, boys.
Dress rehearsals was an absolute nightmare. Just the harmonies weren't in tune and it was all over the place.
We've got a few hours to go and if we don't do something to sort it out, then I'm really worried.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something special about that place. Even my emotions is an echo, so much space. And then you're out there without care. Girl, I was out of touch. But it was because I didn't know enough. I just knew too much.
It's not exactly hard rock, but I love the harmonies. I love the way the four of you sing. There's not just one or two singers in this band, the four guys. Charlie, you are my favorite singer by a mile in this band. I love it. But there's nothing not to like about the riff. Boys, you don't look very happy. Is there something wrong?
Well, we've had a few issues. Ashley's actually got laryngitis and glandular fever right now.
Okay, but you know what, guys? It was great. It wasn't as good as last week, but I see a huge future for the Risk.
Guys, I must admit, I did like last week's performance, but the more I look at you guys, the more I'm really excited for your future. And Talisa, high five moment. Definitely high five. I think you guys definitely have to work a lot harder on your vocals because it's smoothing out and it's really going to get a nice texture the more and more you work and blend together, all right?
Thank you, Jenny.
Guys, I watched the dress rehearsal today and I've got to say I was worried for you, but you totally pulled it off tonight. You really did. There's a great work ethic in this band that lots of the other contestants should learn from. Well done, guys.
Thank you. Thank you.
Excuses for you, but it has been tough. You had 2 days to learn the song. Ashley, you've been really ill, and I was worried for you guys. It wasn't your best performance, but you know what? You pulled it off, and you did the best you could do with that song. And I just hope people vote for you so you can come back next week and absolutely.